But you know, sickness and all that kind of stuff been going on. But I'm able to walk now. Last time I came out of the car, I took all the food up and out my third leg. But I kept on praying. Until the Lord told me, I gave you two legs. Why don't you use them? So I put the third leg down. Amen. I thank God for you. And I thank God for you. Even in the house. Because he has raised me up. I'm telling you, I thought I was on my way out of here. I'm almost ready to throw it in the towel. Oh my God. We give honor to God tonight, who is the head of my life and truth. And to all of you, my sisters and brothers in Christ, I think the last time I tried to say something, I was shaking and my knees was wobbling. But you know what? I promised the Lord over 60 years ago that if he would save me, I would go if I had to go by myself. And he didn't say it was going to be easy, and he didn't say I was going to always feel like it. So I go when I don't feel like it. Y'all pray for me.
Amen.